The artist has been able to take little pieces of material, color, paint, and to assemble them into what to the general audience has always been kind of incredible works, masterpieces. Now we are confronted with a few decades of having the potential of making images and sounds out of increments so small